Hey guys, back again. You know the best. And I killed that guy when I was dead. Let's try this again. Guards watch. That attempt at a death blow. Khadgar will bring you the first time to bring you to safety. I'm almost halfway there. I want to talk to you. Hello, machinist. Goodbye, machinist. I'm gonna kill this guy first because I didn't kill him before. You know, it's just I did. I killed him. the top of the tank. Okay, I gotta work with this. Alright, yay, we did it. Taste of iron. There's two ways to keep the tank from going through the portal. Break the tank or use the dang tank to blow up the dang portal. Things are working, I just need time. How about hopping that tour starboard bound, keep it off my back. Boom. A taste of iron. Taking away Gul Dan was one thing, but when the whole Dan portal is my kind of solution. Now I think we better get out of here before it gets to us. The home stretch. They weren't angry before, they sure are now. They'll survive a minute up the top of this tank. Destroy out the rest and get out of here. Ugh. Find another day. Run. The odds, here we stand. Shall we depart? Boom, welcome to Draenor. This is where the Horde and the Alliance split up. You were right, the Shalamoon Valley. It's time to speak off it. Prophet, there's no warm knot. Look at that warm knot. So it's you who led my children home. I've been waiting for you. I grow stronger every day. For seeing a great battle, my vision of cloud time itself is sitting. It is time. It's as if time is sitting on top of itself. One thing is sure, your presence is here for great is of great importance. This will have to do. For the Alliance. We didn't survive Terran without your strength to know more. Many Draenei Alliance alike owe you a great debt. Before we parted for Dark Portal, King Rin personally recommended that I place you in charge of our operation or you and Akron are inclined to agree. This your garrison to Fawn, plant the banner and we'll be in immediately. This is Rainer, a bit darker than expected, so it doesn't really storm with Project Walking the Park. Were you ready, Vander? Sure. Looking for lumber. Some of the trees around here look small enough to be the worker, enough the workers should be able to chop them down no time. We can harvest, we can leave the hard labor to Shilly's men, be willing to mark the trees for them to get started. We should have been rolling much faster. Nice. Seeing Brighton, my latest assistant, is more mental. Everything to the extreme, drinking, talking, rushing from one task to the other. He's a damn fine architect, though, and probably the brightest student I have ever had. I'll see the giant for everyone to pass the tree line. You know that. In fact, certain men are really quick to deal like that. You can handle this one yourself, Carter? Oh, gee, thanks. Once those ravens are gone, we can the woods, so we'll be like killing two birds with one stone, or should I say, kill five birds with, you get the point. I've been there. Yet I'm the one killing and marking things. Kill some ravens, but ooh, hello, you want to play? Let's play. Right, two more trees. Hi. More playtime. Okay. Find one more tree. Tree? Yeah. Good gnome. Looking for lumber. Yep. Have some lumber that will look fantastic. This full of terrifying prizes. I can report a giant in the forest. Few of the caribou peacekeepers. In all honesty, I don't think any of our troops are willing to engage that beast. I'm sure the peacekeepers would appreciate the help. I have to do everything around here, don't I? Look, it's dead.